How frequently should one wash the hands to keep the coronavirus at bay? So we've been hearing about this, that every time you go out, you do it. But yes, what is the
So, Dr. Agarwal and I both of us come from Nagpur, and we have a different sense of humor. So, one could say that one could wash hands as frequently as one could. See, the virus has lipid membrane. You know, the lipids are very oily. And if you remember, when we eat oily food, say parathas, chapati, or puris, or something, you can't just wash a hand with water, and oil doesn't go off very easily with water. And that's why we wash with detergents, soap, or something like that. You know, soap dissolves oil and then you can actually get rid of it. And that's why it is recommended that you wash your hands with soap at least for 20 seconds or something like that. So that whatever oily parts which are sticking to your skin, that can be washed off. And you should properly wash all parts of the hand so that at no part of the hand the virus would remain sticking. Because then you have the danger of the entry of the virus through those contaminated hands, either through your mouth or nose or eyes, wherever you touch them. And therefore, you should wash them as frequently as possible. Typically, when you touch surfaces, tables, doorknobs, fridges, and all, they are the potential source of getting contact on your hand. And that's what actually, therefore, we say that one should wash as frequently as we can.